I'm gonna paint the town red.
Howdy, folks, and welcome back once more to Let's Play Blood. Is that a JoJo reference? We know it's not. I'm pretty sure that JoJo wasn't around when this came out. Got a bunch of civilians trolling about here. Okay, so we have like a town level. This is... Alright. Spray can, some dynamite. Door. Oh. Whatever this is. I don't know if that counts as a secret or not. I didn't notice. It might have. Okay, so we have door there. We have... Ah, window. I was gonna say, how can we... Ooh, secret up there. All right. Well, we can't get in here yet. Need the fire key. So it looks like this is our only option right here. So I'm assuming this is very much a tall map as opposed to like a large map. Go ahead and quick save here. I dig the creepy music, by the way. Seriously, my guy? Oh my lord. Fine. You get the pitchfork then. Jesus. I don't know where the other one went. Oh, we apparently smeared the other one all over the terrain. Nice. Ooh, Tommy gun right off the bat. This feels like a trap. It has also been, suggested to me for the grabby hands that I might be able to get them off by hitting the use key. I thought I had tried that, but maybe I just did it wrong or something. I don't know, I'll try it again the next time they're choking the life out of me. Of course I'm going to be, like, using everything in here to find secrets. We got one. We did get a key. I don't even know where we got that key, but I'll take it. Alright. Yeah, like I said, this is gonna be a vertical map. That's an adventure. Ooh. This is just here to fuck me, I'm sure.
It's stuck. It's stuck.
Maybe not. Maybe we just have to make our own entryway. Oh, seriously, I gotta jump this? Oh, I don't like this at all. Oh, that feels like shit. I'm gonna go ahead and shoot so we reload. Okay. What the fuck is going on? She's just exploding all over the place. No. Oh. Whoa! New enemy. We have dogs. Okay. All right. So we have Doge. Oh great. And these fuckers. Come on. So obnoxious. Obvious secret is obvious. We destroy this? No. Alright. Can't punt the head around. Disappointing. Stay out. No! I don't think I... Fucking gargoyles, man. the dynamite's pretty good. Can I, like, I wonder if I gotta know. We'll quick save before I do this. Can I jank myself out here? I must know. The movement is like, the movement is not agreeable when going downhill, so I'm going to assume that we probably can't. All right. We do, however, have, seriously? Fucking no. Nope. Ha! Blew up your dynamite midair. Man. No. Yes. Telling ya. Not great. I love that animation though. I love that animation so much. Making sure we don't have any. I was gonna say, any other critters trolling around out here? And we did. We got the moon key. Where the hell? Oh, was that in here? Was that the one right across the way? Or I thought this was, you know, this is a spider. Where the hell am I supposed to use the moon key?
It's stuck.
What if I can just blow up this door? No. Alright. Oh, did this open? Oh, this opened. Okay. Neat. A butt. Get out of here, dude. Fucking whatever. Oh my lord. Pitchforking dudes. How the mighty have fallen. I wouldn't mind a flare gun. Not that I suppose I have a ton of flares, but still. Gotta break everything. Oh. Oop. Neat. I mean, it wouldn't be a build engine game. Oh, speak of the devil. It wouldn't be a build engine game if you didn't have, like, the crazy terrain, like, deformation stuff going on. That's kind of, like, one of this engine's hallmarks, I guess. Alright, so this building got fucked. Gotta love hit scanners on the other side of doors that, like, instantly react. Feels good, man. I'm getting better with the dynamite. Slowly but surely. Slowly but surely, I'm getting to be pretty good with the dynamite. A lot of dudes. Ah, everybody burns. I was gonna say, I think there might be a survivor back there. And there was. Apparently there was more than one. Probably somebody, this asshole right here lurking. Nice. All right. I would like that shotgun, thank you. Manager. All right. Yeah, you do you, buddy. At least they don't reanimate. Any secrets in here? No. Oh, there was apparently a limited invisibility somewhere. I have no idea where that was. But I'll take it. Oh, is this? No, this is not. I have no idea. Whatever. Okay, there's that wall. But we have invisibility, so I'm gonna do some violence.
Locked.
Alright. Oh, no. Open. Never mind. Okay. Ooh. We have goodies over there. Go ahead and quick save and fail to jump it. There we go. Oh! A voodoo doll. Neat. And a bunch of dynamite that I'm never going to use because far too situational for how I play video games. I don't play shooters like this to have like a bunch of prep work done before I engage an enemy in the violence. Ah, okay, we have a hand. We're gonna do science. Okay, get on, get, jump on my dude, do the thing. Do, oh my god, do that, alright. Oh no, okay, yeah. He does get them off of you. I don't know how I failed to notice that. God almighty. Well, I shouldn't say E, the interact key does get them off of you. I threw that dynamite and as it was in the air, I'm like, did I blow this window out? Okay, let's see. Ooh, all right. Get off, yeah, see, oh, okay, it doesn't always work. Okay, that's why. You gotta mash it a little bit. Gotcha. Yeah, I'm killing these dudes. They drop healing occasionally. Alright. I mean, there's that. We will use the doctor's bag, pick up the other one. I guess this is locked, right?
Locked.
Yes. This we've been in. Alright, so yeah, I guess we're done. Oh, for fuck's sake. Cause yeah, can we go up this, or is this just like a? Is this gonna take me up? Maybe not. Oh no, this is taking me down.
Elevator's busted.
Eh. Elevator is in fact busted. Got us some TNT though. Yeah, that's kind of cool. I dig it. I don't know if that's necessarily like a fucking secret, but. You know, I'll this jump is a pain in the ass. Oh my lord, there we go. All right, well, missed a couple kills. I wonder if that was, I wonder if like innocence count towards that or not. And not even half of the secrets. Damn. That is not a sound you wanna hear. Ooh. Okay then. Jesus. I gotta know, this wall looks a little corked up. It is! That's like some subtle wall cracks right there. Okay. You dead? Yes. Is this anything? No. Fridge? Fucking rats! Son of a bitch! Man, the air raid siren, that is like a fucking eerie goddamn sound effect. Oh my god, dude. Seriously, man? Like, seriously, dude? No, I'll wait. Come on. I would just as soon throw a bunch of dynamite at you than waste shotgun shells. Ooh. Giving me gasoline already, are you, game? Don't start teasing. Whoa, hey. Ow. Well, I didn't want to be out here. I'll take that, though. I don't know who's shooting at me. Oh, hi. Jesus. Alright, another flare gun. Shotgun ammo. You done? Now you done. Okay, so I assume that zombie probably came from in here. Okay. This is probably just an alternate. I don't know. We'll see what's out here. Where was that? Right here. Can we get back? Yeah, okay, so we can get back in. So let's. Oh, Alright, sure. Fire armor and a case of TNT. I do like that they are, like, super, super liberal with giving you the dynamite. Like, like, it encourages its use, and it's, I think, a fairly high skill weapon. Because, like, you gotta learn how to properly arc it and stuff. I like it a lot. Oh, that's something right there. Can we actually... how do we get that? There... nothing off of this. Nothing off of these. Excuse me, I don't know... Excuse me, dang, got a tickle at the back of my throat. Yeah, I don't know. We'll figure that out eventually, maybe. I don't know. Okay, well, it looks like we have this and possibly this. Yeah, I'm sure this is gonna close. Yeah. Dude, fucking seriously? Seriously, my guy? Christ on a cracker. I'm gonna throw a fucking bundle of dynamite at a motherfucker. Game making it difficult. Is that the napalm launcher? Seriously, already? Okay. Checking for secrets. Checking for secrets. Nothing. Just a notice. This has got to be a trap. I don't think that is the napalm launcher. I don't know what that is. Maybe some batteries. Oh, is this the Tesla weapon? Yeah, Tesla cannon. Okay. We found some ammo for this last episode, but didn't actually find the gun itself. All right, what's its alt fire? I'm gonna save first so I don't waste ammo. So it's like a plasma gun mixed with the BFG, maybe? I don't know, we'll have to see what the alt-fire does when enemies are actually around. Could be neat. I don't know that it's gonna replace ye olde shotgun as best gun. Kinda doubt it, but... okay, can't open that. Can't open that. I dig the corpse is hanging.
I need a key.
That is locked. Sure. Let's see. What do we have? Cool lighting effects. What feels like an area that could be a trap. Oh. Yeah. Things that I have any faith in, and this. Those are gonna be zombies. Spiders, okay. That wasn't nearly as horrific as I was expecting. Ah, here we go. I mean, it's also not bad, but... I don't even know what happened to that guy, but sure. No. I know you're almost dead, bro. Just give it up. I just heard something open and close. No idea. Yeah, it might not be things opening and closing, it might just be... I think it's just like area noise. Alright, fair enough. Ah. So yeah, this is where you get like a fucking shitload of zombies to just claw themselves out. Out of the gore pit. That would be awesome. Note to self. D&D gore pit. Oh, the dogs can breathe fire. That's cute. I don't breathe fire, but I breathe explosions. Again, the game keeping me from looking down is making this harder than it needs to be. Okay, the dogs seem to be quite resilient against explosions. Sadly. Alright, what's in the fucking filth water? Tesla charge. Fire armor. Alright. Where's the angry dog? Hello. Ow. All right. Okay, hit the button. What did it do? I don't know. The flickering light in here is actually kind of annoying me. Not gonna lie. Oh. That is kind of cool and not something you would probably ever see. Well, I can't say it's something you'd never see in a facility anywhere, but weird. Hello. Get back down here that I might shotgun you further.
What the hell did that do?
Yeah, I don't know. Dude, come on. Come on! Come on, man! Okay, fine, you can stay there, and I'm just gonna deal with not having that kill. Shit! I'm terrible. Alright. Kill the fire dog. Do this. Up we go. This. Grab this. So let's see, what weapon haven't we seen then? We haven't seen whatever weapon 9 is. Alright, we're just gonna see how the Tesla came. Or not.
What the hell did that do?
Fucking AI. I got nothing. I'm gonna save again so that I don't repeat past mistakes here. Oh, hey. Okay, some shotgun. I can always appreciate some shotgun ammo. Open doors. Open doors. I don't think I didn't see you in there either, you shits. I'll wait. Oh, hey.
Son of a bitch.
Yeah, you. I feel you on that, Caleb. Oh, we got him. Oh, okay. I still wanna know how to get up on that monolith sign. Like, fuck. We're gonna figure it out. Maybe. Oh, hey. Is there, ow. Okay. Quit hit scanning me, you piece of shit. Crouch jump getting us in here. Oh, I bet I know where this takes us. I bet this takes us down into that area where I said that there was a hole in the ceiling where the spiders were. Yep. Also, I think
locked.
I think this is the end of the first level. This is the room that we came in, because yeah, that's where the exit would have been. Interesting. Alright. Do anything with this? No. Oh. What's that? Huh. Alright. Sure. Okay. I was saying, I was surprised that there was no enemies in here. Let's see. Tesla, there we go. Let's see how this thing. Oh. Alright. As I say, like, we've only used this thing on, like, basic bitch enemies before. Neat! I don't know how overall useful the Tesla cannon will be, like, with regards to regular use, purely because its ammo seems to be fairly limited. But we'll see. Is this anything? Does not look like it. Okay. Just waiting for more hit scan. Ah! Okay, so there's the. The monolith sign. Fucking just Gibbs flying. You know! Say you need to stay down here so that I can kill you, because once you start flying, it's just all over. Can we shoot these out? Oh, that's disappointing. Okay. I do have to say, level design in this game, pretty fucking good. Ah, okay. I think this is the room we started in. And the area just got bombed to shit. So where the hell am I supposed to go? Oh, can we? Oh, can we do this? Can we do this? We might be able to do this. Let me just. Ah, oh, esports. Danger. Oh. Oh, that worried me. That was just like a random game stutter. I'm gonna go ahead and quick save because now I'm afraid of everything. What is this? Aside from another quick save because I'm a coward. Paranoia saves. No, why would I do that? Why would you default? Why would you default to the voodoo doll? The best weapon that I have after I run out of ammo for the fucking Tommy gun. Oh my god. Fucking damn it. Ah, right click. Right click. Right click. There we go. Now we wait. Alright. Let's see what's still alive. Everything is still alive. Ah, video games. Alright. Let's say, as long as I'm up on this counter, they can't get me. Everybody burns. Alright. Good talk. Anything in the sink? No. Delicious, delicious goulash. Woo! Bad doggos. Bad doggos. Woo! Not a fan of the walking flamethrowers. Oh. Son of a bitch. Okay, I got them both anyway. I got at least one of them. Seriously, game. And you, sir. All right. Good talk. Level design in this game is so fucking good. Oh my god, these fucking hellhounds. I assume that's what they are because they're fucking dogs and they breathe fire. So does the Tesla cannon seem to fuck the last... Yeah, okay, so these things maybe seem susceptible. Yeah, okay, so... The danger doggos are very much susceptible to electrocution. Good to know. Alright. Just checking for secrets. Ooh. I'm not gonna take the healing yet. We do have one on us that's still full. It's probably gonna be getting used eventually. But not yet. Yep. Yeah, okay, so Tesla cannon is the way to go. Alright. No prank call this time? I'm disappointed. Very disappointed. Monkey wrestling, sure, and possum got- oh my god. Yeah, see, I didn't even need to use my med kit. Well, okay then. Thank you. Man, we're running out of ammo. Two gargoyles up there. I don't suppose I have enough to... I do. Alright. Maximum fuego for those guys. Maybe I missed. I'm just gonna go ahead and reload. Fuck that noise. That's right. Save scumming for days. It begins. Also, there's a dude in here. Nice. Okay. Now, quick save. Let's try this again. Maybe here? There we go. Fuckers can just burn. Oh, blessed shotgun ammo. Nothing else. Not even now. I don't know. They're still up there doing that thing that gargoyles do. Just camp in the ceiling. More power to them. Is this gonna take me up? Yes! Yes. Come on. Oh no, you come over here. Fuck off, dude! Jesus. Now they're just all up there. Like what? What are you doing, bro? Why? Why does the AI do this? Oh, okay. So this is the other side of this. All right. Gotcha. Sure. I'll take this. Yeah. Excuse me. Pardon me. Where's the other one? Jesus. Hey, friendo.
Go away! Don't hurt.
Seriously? Can't break the glass. Ooh. Oh. Fucking really? Napalm launcher. Oh, I'm so pleased. Can we break the glass? No. I'm pleased with an early game napalm launcher. They're kitting me out really fast in this one. I'm not complaining. I have no idea where I'm supposed to go. But I'm not complaining. Let's see, is there a door over here? No. Is there a door down here? Ah, moon key. Apparently we ganked that at some point. Oh shit! Alright. This is a button puzzle. Totally a button puzzle. I don't even wanna know. I hate button puzzles. I don't play shooters to think, I play shooters to violence.
Go away! Don't hurt me. Go away.
Locked.
Yeah. Can't open this. Alright. What's the solution? I assume that that's probably the wrong one. Is that it?
Locked.
Well, that opened this. Ah, which is explodable. Oh my! Why are there a bunch of hands in the safety deposit boxes? Who's keeping hands in safety deposit boxes? For real. Yeah, I don't trust that this room's not like just loaded full of enemies hidden behind things. Also, I'm bad at throwing dynamite. And video games. Oh. There they are. Okay. Let's try this again here. Is that one? Just do that. Okay. Okay, then I did this. Oh, that was just poorly aimed, but it seemed to work out anyways. Okay. Probably not the best place to be using high explosives. Oop. Oh my god, I'm just so bad at video games. Holy shit. Do this. Oh my god, just hit it. Thank you. Do this. Wait patiently. Really? Why isn't that one open? Is that it? Yes. The alt fire for the flare gun is amazing and I love it. I just wish I had infinite ammo. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna heal. I'm gonna backtrack. All the way back. To the pub and grilly. Where was this? Okay. Now we have full health, we have a full med kit, and we can continue on with getting our shit pushed in. In whatever hellscape awaits us. Actually, I'm low on ammo for the guns that I like. I don't have any shotgun ammo. Whoa! Sweet fuck. That was probably overkill. I think those are just like the little fish monsters, but on land, I don't think they're that big of a threat. Whatever, video games, we're done. I'm not gonna ask how I got 87 out of 86 kills. I'm just gonna go ahead and say it was due to esports. And on that note, I think I'm going to go ahead and call it here. So as usual, folks, thank you for watching. Hope y'all had a good time, and I will see you all next time, wherein there will be more blood. Until then. Hey, you made it to the end. Nice. If you had a good time, check out one of these other series, see if you like them. Drop a like, comment, or subscribe if you'd like to support the channel, via the machine and all that. And as always, thanks for watching.